Good morning, North Nova. We would like to start today by acknowledging that we are on Mi'kma'ki, the unceded and ancestral territory of the Mi'kmaq people. We ask that you please rise and remove your hats for the playing of the Mi'kmaq honor song. Serenity are back! Hello and welcome to your North Nova News. I'm your host, Damon Pence.
And I'm Serenity Bass.
And we are going to start things off with your words of the week.
Nihon North Nova, Moshi Mr. Wei. So for the word of this week is potluck. And in Mandarin that's 聚餐. 聚餐.
Hi North Nova, it's me again, Pacific with your word of the week. Today we'll say how to say dinner in Swahili is chakula cha msiku.
Wake up!
Wei North Nova! Welcome back to Make My Word of the Week. This week's word is dubadub. Which means potato. Yeah, my coffee.
Thanks for that, words.
And now we're going to send it down to ANS.
Hujamba North Nova. This is Rowan back with another ANS segment on this week's North Nova News. This week, we're going to be talking about the one and only Angela James. Angela James is a famous female hockey star from Canada who started off her career, like many other Canadians, playing ball hockey in the streets with her friends. She would eventually go on to go up to the pro leagues, such as the Central Ontario Women's Hockey League and the National Women's Hockey League. Throughout her career, she would go on to win 6 league MVPs, 4 gold medals with Team Canada, and be one of the first women to ever be inducted into the Hockey Hall of Fame. Angela continues on in hockey today by coaching and reffing, and she continues to inspire the kids of today's generation to grow up to be great hockey stars. That's all I have for you this week, North Nova. Huahari.
Thanks, Matt
Ayanas. Now we're going to sit down to your eSports report.
Hey there, North Nova. I'm back with your eSports report. And in news, the Sonic 2 movie has been released, and I can't lie.
It really sucked.
Go out and see it before it's out of theaters. And that's all for this week.
Thanks for that, eSports.
Now we're going to send it down to your music report.
What is up, North Nova? This is your new music report. I'm Ashton.
I'm Clark.
I'm Georgia.
I'm Kenzie.
Come to band. Mr. Grant needs more people at band. Y'all ain't coming. Come.
Band.
Come to choir. The boss is coming back. You have to come to choir.
Kendrick Lamar has a new album coming out May 13th. Will it be good? Probably be okay.
Coachella happened on the weekend. Heard it was good. Wish we were there. We weren't. Sad.
That's what's up, North Nova. This segment really sucked.
Thanks for that music.
Now we're going to run on down to your sports report.
What's up, North Nova? This is your new sports report. I'm Ethan.
And I'm Abby.
great try, sports.
And now we're going to send it on Keegan with the word on the street.
I'm Keegan DeBreeze
from Sesame Street, and I'm looking for the word on the street.
Hey there, North Nova. I'm here with Mr. Cormier today to ask, what are your advice for some grads this year?
Okay, well, actually, there's a good point there, Keegan, buddy. I say one of the first things is obviously someday Mr. Cormier would like for you to pick a job or a career that you're going to enjoy for the next 30 years. It's going to be a big piece of that, all right? Find something you're truly passionate in. I would say probably number two, thank those little people in your life, all right? Come back and thank those teachers that you had, grade 9, grade 10 year, all right? And let them know how much you appreciate them. And obviously the biggest one Mr. Cormier would probably say is to have a great summer, all right? Enjoy that year because it's a big one to remember.
Thank you, Mr. Cormier. Also, where is Mr. Cormier right now? You know, where's he at?
What are you talking about, Mr. Cormier? He's right here.
Oh. Okay, well, thank you. Thank you, Mr. Cormier. I'll see you later.
No problem, Keegan. No problem. What's his problem?
Thanks, Matt Keegan.
Now get ready. We're sending it down to Nat Knows.
Let's go find him.
Mom, what are you doing?
Matt, the
Easter Bunny?
Easter Bunny, the steps.
He jumped off the steps?
Yes.
Let's go find him.
Hey, Bunny.
Easy.
What are you doing wrong with the house?
And at North Nova, we wear a mask.
Get it on.
Because Nat knows.
Thanks for that, Nat.
I have a big chemistry test next, but I don't have anywhere to keep my pencils and my notes. If only I had a backpack.
If you want your own Griffin backpack, you can get one for the low price of $55, or $60 if you want a number on it. You have until May 6th. Order one in the office.
Wow! Now I finally have a place to store my things, and it's a fashionable bag at that. That's all for this week's North Nova News. See you next time.